we're about to head to see One Direction. But I think because currently freaking out. The wideness to me
feels like it's currently the time is, let me check it. Shut up, thing. It's 4:15. We're about to leave to head over to Indianapolis, which is about a 20-minute drive. And we're going to go to the mall. We're going to find food. We're going to eat. And then me and my sister are going to walk down to the stadium. And we're going to get ready to go see One Direction. I'm currently having a freak out attack. I don't know what to do with myself. Yeah. And look. Oh, my God. I'm in an Oops shirt. Yeah. It says Oops. Because, you know, that's what Harry said to Louie. Anyways, I'm just rambling because I'm really excited. But, yay. Catch up with you later.
Flip it. Zoom. No zoom.
Watch what I'm zooming, people. I'm not even all the way in yet. Hold on. I'm not there yet. No, still going. Oh, look. Ah! Ah!
You know that the guys are getting ready backstage, and they need to clear my doors.
Yeah. fastest number one on iTunes ever, or something like that. You guys are absolutely ridiculous. Thank you so much. Is everybody ready to have some fun in here tonight, guys? Let's just kick it off. This next song is a song that I wrote with a band from the UK called McFly.
Maybe that's the reason that you talk in your sleep. All those conversations are secrets that I keep. Make no sense to me.
He did it again! Oh.
Finish the song in a breath! This is a competition, so it's about as you can. Control campaign, thank you so, so much. Absolutely unbelievable. And here it is, I guess. Enjoy. Time, so we hope you had a good time. Did you have a good time?
Sideways, everywhere. Thank you so, so much. We love you guys very, very, very much. Now, this next song always makes me think of why I love my job in this band very, very much. And that is because we will never have to... Dude, you just totally ruined the chemistry. You suck! This is at my age! You suck, Niall!
Direction Live. I swear to you, you should.